Wednesday. I don't even know the date. Hey, Jesus is the Lord. Social media was a buzz. Social media was on fire. People were calling me Yesu. Of course, you know what I'm going to talk about today. Ashbag Gato. I just went and let so many cats out that bag. I had to speak on it. I can't help myself but speak on it. So, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, the name of the show is Scoop and Scoop. That person right here, Tina Fears One. Let's get it. $17 million. Mbajira. This is his money. It is his business. It is. He's a profile. He's a figure. He's entitled to having this money. Sicho, chiringanze nangebo ngamba tina. Kwagala kuchivulu changu nenkugamba nze beye yango kulalika for those 5 minutes is this. Ain't nothing wrong with that. When the diaspora sent all that money, he came back here. We see him taking flights. We see him being on vacations. He's seated at home and is still getting a salary. And these kids, by the time they stood up and said, didn't he think about them? Nagamba, man, before this issue even gets out there, who the government is supposed to feed, because this is the impunity we are trying to fight. Social distance, so I am sending mobile money to my people. And your peoples would have stood there, but that is not being offered. Now, someone will come with an argument and say, Tina, Bobby Wine is not a man of bribery. Who said looking after your own is bribery? Who? There's a very thin line, but who said it is?